doctor, could you please introduce yourself?
I'm Dr. Khalifa Mahmoud Abdullah, Professor of Internal Medicine, Diabetes Unit at Alexandria University.
Thank you, doctor. Okay. Doctor, could you please tell us about your talk?
Actually, I have three talks in this meeting. The first one will be about the relationship between diabetes and heart failure. Because this is an ignored issue in the complication of diabetes, I'm going to talk about the prevalence, why diabetics are have increased risk for heart failure, then the effect of anti-diabetic drugs on heart failure. This is, I think, a new topic. I'm going to discuss it. The other one will be about a study comparing two new insulins in the market, Toujeo versus insulin degludec. I'm going to present a recent study comparing the two insulins together regarding the efficacy and the side effects. The last one will be about a very important trial that changes the guidelines of management of diabetes. It's called EMPA-REG, cardiovascular outcome trial, showing for the first time that anti-diabetic drugs can reduce the complication of diabetes, not just improving the blood glucose.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you.